All right, so let's dive into this whole AI and art thing.
Yeah.
I know it can feel like everyone's got like a really strong opinion on this.
Yeah.
But we're here to like break it all down, you know?
Absolutely.
We're taking a deep dive into a video
okay. That
tackles this big question.
Yeah.
Can AI really create art?
It's a fascinating question, and this video does a great job
okay. Of
highlighting how AI is less about replacing artists.
Hmm.
And more about like changing the way they work.
Okay, so one thing that really stood out to me was this idea that AI isn't like some right. Solo artist, you know, just cranking out masterpieces
yeah. All
on its own. It's more about collaboration, right?
Absolutely. The video makes a great comparison to filmmaking.
Okay.
Think of a director working with a whole production team.
Okay.
The AI is like that team, a group of incredibly skilled specialists.
Yeah.
But ultimately, it's the director.
Right.
The human artist.
Yeah.
Who's calling the shots
yeah. And
bringing the vision to life.
So it's more like AI is giving artists like a supercharged set of tools.
Exactly.
Yeah.
It's like having a team of assistants
uh-huh. Who
can like instantly generate options based on your instructions.
Oh, wow.
But you as the artist are still the one coming up with the core concept.
Yeah.
Refining those options.
Right.
And making sure it all works within the context of your artistic goal.
And that context piece is so important.
Yeah.
The video uses the example of these like big budget films packed with mind-blowing CGI.
Right.
But even with all of that amazing tech, the movie can still flop if the story's weak or if it just doesn't connect with the audience.
Right. And that highlights the importance of human insight.
Mm.
AI might be able to generate visually stunning images.
Yeah.
Or write technically proficient music.
Right.
But it doesn't have that deep understanding of human emotions,
uh-huh. Cultural
nuances, or the overall context that makes art truly resonate with people.
So while AI can definitely handle some of the heavy lifting, it's still the human artist who brings that spark of creativity, that emotional depth, that understanding of the audience.
I think a good analogy is photography.
Uh-huh.
The invention of the camera didn't replace painters.
Right.
It simply gave rise to a new art form.
Uh-huh.
And then photo editing software came along, and again, it didn't eliminate the need for photographers.
Yeah.
It just changed the way they work.
Yeah.
Allowing them to manipulate images in ways that weren't possible before.
That's a great point.
Yeah.
It's about evolution, not extinction.
Right.
And speaking of evolution, this video doesn't shy away from the big concern.
No, it doesn't.
That AI will replace artists altogether.
Yeah.
What's your take on that?
Well, I think it's a valid concern.
Yeah.
And one that we need to address thoughtfully.
Yeah.
Throughout history, technological advancements have always disrupted industries and led to job shifts.
Yeah.
But it's rarely a case of complete replacement.
Yeah. It's more about adapting and finding new ways to leverage these advancements.
Exactly. Think about it. Email didn't completely eliminate the need for postal workers.
Right.
But it drastically changed the way we communicate
mm-hmm. And
the types of jobs that exist within that industry.
So the key takeaway here is that AI is a powerful tool.
Right.
But it's not a replacement for human artists.
No.
It's about finding ways to integrate AI into the creative process.
Yeah.
To augment our skills and push the boundaries of what's possible.
And that brings us to an important question.
Okay.
How can we adapt and thrive in this evolving landscape?
Hmm.
What skills do we need to develop to ensure we're not just keeping up,
yeah. But
actually leading the way
yeah. In
this new era of art creation?
That's a great question.
We'll explore that further in just a moment.
Okay, great.
So before we jump into that,
yeah. I'm
curious,
yeah. What
really resonated with you from the video so far?
You know, I went into this with a bit of skepticism about the whole AI as collaborator thing.
Yeah.
It felt a little too sci-fi to me.
Yeah.
But hearing how AI can take over those like tedious, time-consuming tasks, that really clicked for me.
Okay.
Think about how much time we spend on things that could be automated.
Yeah.
Especially in creative fields.
Exactly. And that's time that could be spent on the things that truly make us human.
Right.
Developing concepts, exploring emotional depths,
yeah.
Crafting compelling narratives.
Yeah.
Those are the things that AI can't replicate.
Right.
At least not yet.
And that makes me think about the video's emphasis on understanding your audience.
Right.
And the broader context of your work.
Yeah.
It's not enough to just create something technically impressive.
Uh-huh.
It has to resonate with people on an emotional level.
Absolutely. Human intuition and cultural understanding are so crucial here.
Yeah.
AI might be able to analyze data and identify trends.
Right.
But it can't fully grasp the nuances of human experience.
It's like that point the video made about those big budget films. Yeah. Even with all the CGI wizardry in the world,
right,
if the story doesn't resonate with the audience, it's gonna fall flat.
And that's a powerful reminder that technology, no matter how advanced, is ultimately a tool.
Hmm.
It's up to us, the humans, to wield it effectively and ethically.
So if we zoom out a bit, yeah, this isn't just about AI and art, is it?
Right.
It's about how we navigate technological change in general.
Exactly. The video uses those examples of cameras replacing painters, mm-hmm, and emails replacing physical mail,
mm-hmm,
to highlight how technology has always been a catalyst for change.
Right.
AI is just the latest chapter in this ongoing story.
And the key takeaway seems to be that those who embrace change and develop new skills are the ones who thrive.
Yeah.
That adapt or die mindset the video talks about.
I think it's less about dying and more about recognizing that the world is constantly evolving.
Okay.
What was valuable yesterday might not be as relevant tomorrow.
Right.
So the question becomes, how can we stay ahead of the curve?
Yeah.
How can we anticipate changes and position ourselves to succeed in this new landscape?
Which brings us back to that call to action. What are your unique human skills and insights?
Because those are the things that will set you apart in a world where AI is becoming increasingly sophisticated.
Yeah.
It's about identifying your strengths, mm-hmm, honing your craft, and finding ways to combine your human ingenuity with the power of these new tools.
So it's not just about adapting to AI, it's about figuring out how to leverage it to actually enhance our creativity,
yeah,
and create things that wouldn't have been possible before.
Precisely. Think about the possibilities for a moment.
Okay.
Artists could use AI to generate complex visual effects.
Oh, wow.
Composers could collaborate with AI to create entirely new soundscapes.
Yeah.
Writers could use AI to break through writer's block or explore different narrative paths.
Wow, that's actually pretty mind-blowing when you think about it.
It is.
And it's not just limited to traditional art forms, right? This
right.
could have implications for design, architecture, filmmaking, even scientific research.
It's truly fascinating to consider the potential impact across so many different fields.
Yeah.
But if we circle back to the video's core question, can AI make art?
Yeah.
I think the answer is more nuanced than a simple yes or no.
It feels like we're having this huge debate about whether AI is going to replace artists.
Right.
But maybe the question isn't AI versus humans.
Yeah.
But rather how they can work together.
I completely agree. It's yeah. not about one replacing the other.
Yeah.
It's about recognizing the strengths of each and finding ways to integrate them.
Right.
AI can handle the technical tasks, freeing up human artists to focus on
yeah.
the conceptual and emotional aspects of their work.
And that brings us back to the definition of art itself, right?
Right.
Art is about expressing human emotions, telling stories,
uh-huh.
and connecting with audiences. Then maybe AI alone can't create art,
right?
But it can definitely be a powerful tool in the hands of a human artist.
Exactly. Think of it this way.
Okay.
AI could be used to generate 1,000 variations of a musical composition.
Right.
But it's the human composer who selects the one that evokes the precise emotion they're trying to convey.
Or an AI could analyze thousands of paintings to identify common visual elements.
Yeah.
But it's the human artist who uses that knowledge to create something entirely new and original.
That's what's so exciting about this. The potential for AI to help us break new ground in terms of artistic expression.
And that's what I really took away from this video.
Yeah.
It's not about fearing the future. It's about embracing the possibilities.
And those possibilities are vast. We've only just scratched the surface
right.
of what AI can do in the realm of art.
The video challenged us to think about how we can adapt and thrive in this evolving landscape.
Right.
But what if we go a step further?
Okay.
What if we reframe the question entirely?
Right.
Instead of asking, can AI make art?
Hmm.
What if we asked, how can AI help us make better art?
Hmm.
Art that is more innovative, more impactful, more deeply human?
It's a fantastic question to consider because the future of art isn't predetermined.
Right.
It's being shaped right now by artists, technologists, and curious minds like yours.
And maybe the most important skill we can develop in this new era
yeah.
is not just technical proficiency, but the ability to collaborate, to experiment.
Right.
And to keep asking those big questions.
I couldn't agree more.
Yeah.
So as we wrap up this deep dive, I encourage you to keep exploring, keep creating.
Yeah.
And keep pushing the boundaries of what's possible in this exciting new world of AI and art.
Thanks for joining us on this deep dive. Until next time, keep those creative sparks flying.